and welcome to Lessons with a King, your daily show to make your damn life just a little bit better. Today's lesson, lesson 1248. Oh, I'm a culprit of the Sean technical descriptions. So, you know how you want to explain something, keep it. That's why companies that are really good, someone said, we kind of explain it to a 10-year-old, then maybe you don't know that thing so well. Jargons work when you are at the conference. When you are at the conference, everybody that is in that realm knows, you know, you're talking about AI, you're like LLM or this or hallucinating or stuff. People that are in that circle know what it is. People that are not in that circle don't know what it is. So instead of saying, my mind is blank now, but instead of making super technical, make it as simple as possible. The more simple it is, the more inviting it is to the people you want to experience that thing. Yeah, so I wouldn't say, hey man, you know, you should worry about the 180 rule to someone that doesn't know anything about film. I'll be like, you know what? If we don't shoot it this way, it's going to look wrong, as if the person is talking to the wall. Or actually demonstrate it and show it to them. Don't use technical descriptions. Prompt 1248, how technical am I? I'm not really technical. I just surround myself by technical people and I learn as much as I can from them. Lesson 1248, Sean technical descriptions. I'll see you tomorrow.